Football fans are mourning NFL Hall of Famer John Mackey. He was with the Baltimore Colts in the 1960s and redefined the tight end position. He also pushed for better treatment of former players as president of the NFL Players Association. John Mackey was 69 years old.